ASU had been the talk of the college football world after the first 2 weeks of the season, but they have dropped consecutive games. The good news is they're back at home. You can watch the matchup against Oregon State, 7 p.m. Pacific time on Pac-12 Network. Mike Hamm and Curtis Conway with you. All right, so how do we get a team like ASU to get back to what we saw those first 2 weeks? Is it simple as just going back home?
Well, I think so, but you have to remember, they played two pretty good football teams on the road, which was going to be a tough competition for them. But look at N'Keal Harry, didn't have a good game. Manning didn't have a good game. They're playing Oregon State, who's giving up 40-plus a game, Mike. I look forward for them bouncing back this week.
All right, positive sign from an ASU perspective. Eno Benjamin ran the ball well. They struggled against San Diego State. They get it done, though, in Seattle against a really good defense in UW. Oregon State gave up 284 to J.J. Taylor last week. We expect Benjamin to go off?
Absolutely. You talk about the balance that ASU has now. Again, N'Keal Harry rebounding, Manny Wilkins rebounding, and Nick Benjamin staying right on course.
All right, looking forward to this match once again on Pac-12 Network, 7 p.m. Pacific time. And as soon as the game is done, end of the night recap. We got everyone covered on Pac-12 Final Score.